fine.
No,
I was just like, this is.
Don't spike the camera. Yeah. I like you working.
No, it's crazy.
No. Almost 2 years.
I see it.
Do you guys see the hole that's in the back there? There's a little hole. That's where the wire comes through. It dropping and it spins it, and that's what the
wire.
So last week's lot after we get the 75th anniversary, we all said 37 plus 40.
Well,
with the TO part of
whatever.
We can do that.
Or you can use the tailfin of the thing and put a guided chamber here, and that's the difference. Drops in the aircraft and it just goes where it needs to go. This one is part.
Off at the end, we'll show you where Sergeant Dallaire's been working. He's doing some munitions inspection, which is where we validate the serviceability and accountability of our stockpile.
Standard control officer. So you have to use a global system, and you report all this through Transcom, and they carry a lot about these containers. This is the most expensive variant to maintain because.